and is averaging a sparkling 26.3 per return. Back to receiving, they're going to start it with an onside kick, and Green Bay almost came up with it initially at the 47-yard line, and they do after it was bobbled at first. Nick Collins comes up with the football. So Mike McCarthy deferring, and then Collins able to come up with the recovery.
Well, now we know where he wanted to kick off first, and they definitely caught him by surprise. James Sanders on that side, you could see him begin to move back with his blocking responsibilities, and it was just an absolutely perfect onside kick.
In 18 years. And he'll go right to the air and throw it over the middle and completes his first pass. It'll pick in this year's draft. And they give the ball to Brandon Jackson. And Jackson's going to fight for close to a first down, but not cleared medically to play tonight. And this is John Kuhn. And Kuhn will get the first down as he takes the ball to the 30-yard line here in Foxborough. Second down and 7 after the timeout. Off the play fake, throwing over the middle, and the pass is caught by Donald Driver for a first down at the 11-yard line. Flynn spreads him out. Patriots blitz. Flynn can't get away. Tackled at the 13. Eric Moore comes in. They just picked him up a couple of weeks ago. He played in the United Football League, and he's already made an impact in his two games as a Patriot. Let him out again. Blitz coming again. And Flynn has to get that one. It's no factor. On this chilly night, the kick is good. So they recover the onside kick and up at the 45-yard line. And this time, a conventional kick is fielded by Tate. Down and 5, break that formation as Walker sets up on the other side. And Brady fires over the middle, and that's Rob Gronkowski, the rookie, into Packer territory, out of bounds at the 44-yard line. On first down from the 43-yard line, Brady feeling the pressure and then getting it from behind is B.J. Raju. Three-man rush. Line does its job, and the pass is caught close to a first down. Deion Branch. Branch started his career with a pass and got traded back from Seattle. Here's Green Ellis inside the 20. Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis, touchdown. Buries a defensive back. 33-yard run is the longest of Green Ellis's career. Shane Graham for the point after. Second and 10 from the 32-yard line. And Flynn will air it out for Jones, and it's incomplete. Covered well by McCourty. Got his hands on it. Flynn. Had him by the shirt. Gets it away. And it's a short game.
Well, he can rush the passer and look out.
Tim Maskey to punt. Julian Edelman's been doing a pretty good job lately running back kicks. Calls for a fair catch, and then there is contact. But with his own man, has to go back to the 8-yard line. Having a good year. Second and 10. Doing an excellent job out of Danny Woodhead flanking Brady in the backfield. Three-man rush. Brady throws. That's caught. And they get another first down on the third and long to Aaron Hernandez. You saw Gronkowski before. He is a rookie tight end. So is Hernandez. And how often will you see a team draft two rookie tight ends, and both have been very productive?
Everybody would if they knew what these two were going to do. Aaron Hernandez, I think, is one of the best route-running tight ends in the game. And Tom Brady, boy, you give him that kind of a little sliver of openness, he's not going to miss that one. Another big third down conversion.
Now they go with both tight ends in this set and hand the ball off to Danny Woodhead, who's become a sudden star here, the former New York Jet. Second down and 4. Woodhead again. Big hole. Sprints through it. Tackled at the 41-yard line by Woodson. Danny Woodhead, 5'8". Jets and Chicago back-to-back. A second and 13. And that's the final minute of the opening quarter. Brady with that diagonal roll and then throws, and that one is incomplete. And 10-9 with the ball to the 32-yard line. Brandon Jackson. As we start the second quarter on third down and 7. They bring a little pressure. They run a couple of stunts. And the pass is caught by James Jones. Fingertip catch into the end zone. He rolls for a Green Bay touchdown. Their fourth touchdown reception of the season for Jones. Mason Crosby for the point after. And
he didn't get deep enough and had to take a bad angle.
Brady play action and just gets stuffed and buried and loses the football at the 19-yard line. And Ed Hockley is after Desmond Bishop comes in. And Brady buys time, throws across his body. That'll be caught, but taken down. Just created a couple of delays. From the 36-yard line on first down, here's Flynn, and he's going to get sacked. And that's Rob Ninkovich. He's wide to the left. Inside handoff goes to Kuhn. John Kuhn puts his shoulder down. Brady and Woodson, here they are in the game 9 years later, and they give the ball to Aaron Hernandez. And away he goes for a 16-yard pickup. And Brady throws. It's a low throw, and it's caught. Here comes Matthews. They do a good job on him, and Brady's pass is low and incomplete on the ground. And we're going to get a free play here, and the pass is incomplete. You had Vince Wilfork coming across the line, contact and a flag, and an offside, a free play. Up on the left side. And Flynn goes to the right side, and that's Jones, the man who caught the touchdown pass. Pass to Nelson. He makes the catch. And Nelson down the sideline. Off the fake. Rolling right and throwing into traffic, and the pass is incomplete. Got it right there, right on target to Andrew Farless, who gets bombed as he makes the catch, and then that dislodges the football.
He made an effort to get his head out of there. I thought it was more the shoulder to the chest than anything else. I think that's a clean hit.
Well, the officials were conferring. You saw them. Now they're going to drop a flag after about a 15-second conference.
Personal foul, unnecessary roughness defense. Shot to the head and the shoulder in the neck. 15-yard penalty. First down.
Flynn throws, and that'll be caught. To the 15-yard line goes Corliss. And to the end zone, the third and 10. Kuhn with a screen and blocking. And to the 2-yard line he goes. So they reset the play clock to 25, and on first down, the pass is caught by Jennings. So sooner or later, you knew he was going to Jennings, and this time it's a touchdown.
It was a rock on that one.
Crosby for the point after. So Jennings, who's their main man, he's at home seemingly, and it's 17-7. Bouncing ball fielded at the 25.
Oh, you got to be kidding.
Oh, look at this. This is Dan Connolly, the right guard. The right guard. Still going to the 4-yard line.
That's unbelievable.
Hey, Dan, what's your career highlight? Woodhead in the backfield with Brady on third down, and Brady protected well. Throws, caught, touchdown, Aaron Hernandez. There, second and 6. Jackson again. Tackled by Mayo. That's exactly what it is, Chris. That's a 6-year-old in the backyard. You know, the ball is like too big to carry it the way an NFL player carries it. You carry it around its middle.
I'll tell you what.
Classic.
But he's just saved the Patriots. Think of how different this game is right now because of that play.
Good 7. Jackson to Cole. And 3. Flynn gets it away and throws an interception to the 35-yard line. his feet inside the 10, all the way to the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. And the pass is caught, and that's a... Off the fake. Comes back. Nance. Flynn to the outside, and that is caught for 177. Back on the ground, Brandon Jackson. And there's a face mask, and you can see that when your head gets spun around like that. They rush three. They swing it to Kuhn, and Kuhn will dive into the end zone. Touchdown. And then the following week, you saw Brady as demonstrative as he's ever been on the sideline in Pittsburgh. And then in Pittsburgh, and they beat the Steelers to start this five-game winning streak, which is in jeopardy right now. DJ Raji comes firing through the middle. It can happen between these two teams. Play fake. And Flynn will throw, and coming back to make the catch, that's a tone. Second down and 9. Jackson and Green Bay. Flynn to Kuhn. Here goes Kuhn again to the 2-yard line. And there's the tailback. Kuhn again. No, this time he's stopped. Flynn protected well, but the defense is also doing a good job, and he's forced to throw it away.
Top contenders, but that was some tackle by a little cornerback.
19-yard field goal is good, so that defense, the New England defense, keeping this a one-possession game, not Belichick. And what a job his crew has done tonight. Here's Brady on first down. Wobbles one down the field, caught by Wilker at the 50-yard line. And West takes it inside the Packer 40 to the 39-yard line.
Right there for the pickup.
Right from the 38-yard line. And this is, he's been their premier back last year. Here's Green Ellis again. Team to go. Pats down by 6. Off the hands of Edelman and incomplete. Julian Edelman over the middle. 38-yard field goal attempt now for Shane Graham, who was picked up in mid-year. And Steven Gostkowski went on injured reserve. And the former Bengal bangs it through from the 21 on first down. Play action, stepping up. He's going to go down to the 17-yard line. Devin McCourty was the first guy to come in there. Glenn stepping up. He's going to run. Will he slide? Well, it's a half a slide. It was set up by Connolly's unbelievable kickoff return. Now you got a pass outside to Danny Woodhead, and that's good. Fake to him. Brady stepping up. Might have had that one deflected or tipped, and still is able to get it to Deion Branch at the 23-yard line. From the 23-yard line, here's Brady again handing the ball off to Woodhead. Woodhead, head down. And then goes to the outside, and that's caught by Hernandez, who takes it into the end zone for a touchdown. Shane Graham for the extra point. New England has the lead again with 7:14. And that lead goes to 4 New England games. And they've lost a lot of close ones and a lot of heartbreakers this year. And now they're down by 4 halfway through the quarter. Here's Shields. And Shields, who got beaten on a Hernandez touchdown, with a little bit of atonement here. 3 receivers set to the right. A little toss to Jackson, but that didn't fool one Patrick Chung. With under 6 minutes to play. Flynn over the middle. Wide open right. Blitz coming. Flynn hangs in. Deep downfield into a lot of coverage and a lot of traffic, and it's incomplete. They took a timeout. Now Brady going to work again. And that pass into a lot of traffic at the 20-yard line is caught by Welker, but then they say no, incomplete. Trying to hold it to a three and out. Here they come on the blitz. It is tipped. It's up in the air, and it's incomplete. And again, Brady nearly has one pick. The pass is incomplete. So Green Bay. Play. He's going to go deep into double coverage again, and it's going to get picked off. Brandon Merriweather will take it back to the 31, and there's a flag down. There's a flag down in the offensive backfield.
Illegal hands to the face. Defense under 95. 5-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Tully Banta Kane, second and three. Under three to play. Jackson again. And Jackson is close to that first down at the 30. Jackson on run number 38 takes Flynn out of the gun. Going to put it up. He's going to throw and he's going to get the first down. Pressure. Sacked back at the 33-yard line. That's Dane Fletcher, a rookie from Montana State. Flynn throwing to the 28-yard line. That'll be caught there by James Jones. And now they are still about, 16 yards shot. Let's see. They put the ball at the 25. Make it third down and 11. Third and 11 at the 25-yard line. Half a minute to go. Three-man rush. Pass caught. That is a yard short of the first. That's Driver. They got to get up to the line. You can't spike it here because you've got a fourth down. So he can't spike it. He's looking to the bench. The clock is running down. They got to get to the line of scrimmage. They wow. have to do something here. Well, here's where the inexperience is going to kill him.
Cannot throw in the middle of the field now. Even a completion. No. Game's over.
You can't. Last play in effect without a defensive foul. And he's going to get sacked. And he's going to fumble the ball.